Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to share the best cleaner which will make your computer in a brand new condition and way faster than earlier. Your PC performance will be way better. So let's get started. And I will also share, if you do not want to install any cleaner software, if you want to do it manually, I'll tell you that way as well. For that you just have to press Window and R key on a keyboard and type clean MGR and then hit OK. So I will tell you about the cleaner. Firstly, I'm just sharing the manual cleanup. So here we have the disk cleanup utility. We just have to check mark all the icons and then just hit OK. So in your computer you might have 10 to 20 gigabytes or more than that junk sitting on your computer and making the computer slow. So we need to get rid of these junks. All these junks have not been created by you, it has been created by system. It will not affect any of your data, pictures, Word file, anything created by you. So please be assured. So after checking mark, just click on OK and it will permanently delete all these junks and make the computer faster with the manual cleanup. Now once this is done, we will again press Window and R and we will type TEMP and hit enter. And we just have to select any of the file, press Ctrl A and click on Shift Delete. Now few of the files may not get deleted, you just have to click on Continue. Some of the files will be remaining, so that's absolutely fine. So once this is done, we will press the Window and R key together again, or if you do not want to press the Window and R, just do a right click on the start icon and click on Run. And here this time we will press temp%temp. This is another location of the junk and it have a lot of data, lot of junk I would say. So all these data, all these junks, you do not require it, we can get rid of it. So just select any of the file, press Ctrl A, it will select all, and then press Shift Delete on a keyboard and it will delete all the junks like this, 746. I just have cleaned up I guess a week ago and still I have got 800 megabytes of junk. So you can skip some of the files, that's fine. I'll just click on cancel, or I'll just select do all these for items and skip. So once this is done, we will move to the next step, which is the cleaner. So if you do not want to do all these kind of stuffs, like there are more things, you cannot fix your registries, there are some bad registries, for that you require a software to do it. You want to automate your process. So for that I'll tell you world two free products and absolutely great. You can install Advanced System Care. The link is you just have to search Advanced System Care 14 free and you will get this link. Make sure you visit the same link, www.iobit.com. Alright, and just free download. And while installing it, these applications will give you an option to install one more product like browser or any other product. Make sure you just uncheck that, because most of the people they install add-ons as well and then they crib about the software, oh it's not good. So it's not like that, you can install it. Make sure you do not install any additional software while installing it. That's the concern. So this is the first thing, and the second one is CCleaner, another great tool to, you know, remove all the junks. You can install free and you just have to type cleaner.com, CCleaner.com, and you will find the free download. Now again, while downloading it will ask you to install a browser or any kind of optimizer apart from the CCleaner. Do not install it and just install the free version and start using it. And let me know in the comment section if you have any suggestion or if you have any kind of query. which application you like better, let me know in the comment section. I'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.